This was the 243rd spacewalk in support of International Space Station assembly, maintenance, and upgrades, the 11th for the station just this calendar year, the sixth of which coming during Expedition 65. This was the third spacewalk for both Novitskiy and Dubrov, with a total spacewalking time of both of their resumes now of 22 hours and 38 minutes. All told, we've crossed 1,500 hours well in advance of that, 1,535 hours even of spacewalking time, and that equates out to 63 days, 23 hours, and 0 minutes total spacewalking time on board the International Space Station.